इमरान खान भी अपने मामू आमिर खान की तरह सोशल वर्क में बिलीव करते हैं और रिसेंटली इमरान सेलिना जेटली के एक वीडियो सॉन्ग लॉन्च पर जा पहुंचे जहां LGBT के राइट्स का डिस्कशन हो रहा था।
इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस इट्स नॉट रेलेवेंट whether I'm gay or I'm not gay, that's not the point. The point is, what am I saying? What are we actually talking about here? Is there merit there? It becomes a kind of a distraction technique for people to ignore what you're actually talking about.
The gossip is more important.
Yeah, by creating a tamasha and by creating a distraction, yeah.
Many people ask me why this cause, why not something else? It's, you stand up for something only because you feel it from here. You can't just change people's attitudes with just laws and policies. You have to change people's attitudes from the heart and the mind also. And I had to change my attitude first because I started in this industry at a very young age of 16. In fact, today I am here because of transgender makeup artist who actually sent my application for Miss India. I ended up winning. Music is the best way to connect to people. And we thought, why not pull together the emerging trend of Bollywood, which was of course Mr. Radcliffe's idea, and get a great track. Neeraj composed a wonderful rendition of Uthe Sabke Kadam and made me sing it. And here we are with the video, with a beautiful message for everyone that it is not about gay rights, it's about basic human rights, and together we can build a world that is free and equal.
To know more about Bollywood's latest news and gossips, please subscribe to our channel, Filmy Gossip.